Hello friends, the term bitumen is often mistakenly used to describe asphalt. Before discussing the differences between concrete roads and asphalt roads, first we need to understand what is asphalt and how it is different from bitumen. Bitumen is the bonding agent produced from petroleum, whereas asphalt is produced in a plant that heats, dries and mixes aggregates, bitumen and sand into a composite mix. If you want, I will make a separate detailed video in which I will explain the differences between these two. So let us discuss the differences between concrete roads and asphalt roads. Durability. Concrete roads are more durable than asphalt roads, whereas asphalt roads are less durable as compared to concrete roads. Weather conditions. With varying water table levels as well as varying rainfall conditions across the Indian geography, concrete roads emerge as a more durable and sturdy option since asphalt roads are known to get eroded by water. Whereas heavy rain and other extreme weather conditions damage the asphalt road and the road needs to be repaired frequently. Oil leaks. Concrete roads do not get damaged by the leaking oils from the vehicles, whereas oil leaks can damage the asphalt roads. Speed of construction. Construction of concrete roads requires machineries such as concrete paving machine, batching plant or concrete mixer, transit mixers, etc. Also, concrete takes more time for curing. Hence, the speed of construction is less as compared to asphalt roads. Whereas, it takes less time to lay an asphalt road than a concrete road. There is no need of carrying huge machines like the concrete mixer. Skid resistance. In rainy and winter season, vehicles tend to slip or slide on a concrete road due to rain and snow. Whereas asphalt roads increases road safety. They are skid resistant. With a better traction, there are fewer chances of accidents. Deflection during monsoon. In case of concrete roads, the vehicle loads are transferred to sub-base soil by flexural strength of the pavement, and the entire pavement acts like a rigid plate, and in the intervals, dowel bars are provided so that there is no deflection of the slab due to vehicle load. In case of asphalt roads, the vehicle load is transferred grain to grain through the contact of the aggregates through granular structure. Hence, during rainy season, these roads are prone to seeping of water and potholes are formed due to continuous movement of traffic on these roads. Tire noise. Concrete roads can be noisier because it is broomed during the construction to make it rough enough to provide good tire grip. However, it must be noted that the cause of noise is not the concrete itself, but the texture of the concrete roads. It has been observed that transverse grooving results in higher noise levels. Longitudinal grooving may help to reduce the noise levels. Whereas asphalt roads provide a nicer, smoother, often quieter ride when relatively new. Fuel consumption. As per the study conducted by Central Road Research Institute, commercial vehicles may save up to 14% fuel when they run on concrete roads. This is because of the fact that the concrete road does not get deflected under the wheels of loaded trucks. Whereas in case of asphalt roads, there is no such saving on fuel. Pollution. Concrete tends to be a greener material. Producing it creates less environmental pollution, and cars run with better fuel efficiency on concrete. Concrete is also produced from limestone, which is widely available. Asphalt produces lots of highly polluting gases at the time of melting it for paving. Also, petroleum is required to produce asphalt, which is a very costly product. Repair. Concrete roads do not require frequent repair or patching work like asphalt roads. But in case, if the concrete road breaks, the whole concrete slab needs to be replaced. On the other hand, asphalt is a cheaper and faster solution for short-term projects, but the repairs are sometimes just as extensive as concrete. With only a 10-year lifespan, asphalt must be relaid or repaired on a much more regular basis. Maintenance. Concrete roads are maintenance free, or we can say they require very minimum maintenance if they are laid properly. Whereas maintenance of asphalt roads is easy. If part of the road is damaged, then it can be easily repaired. Even it can be easily relayered over the old layer. Life. It is estimated that good quality concrete can sustain for 40 years. Whereas asphalt roads last for around 10 years. Cost. On the basis of initial cost of pavement, concrete roads are reported to be over 20% costlier than the asphalt roads. However, on life cycle cost basis, concrete roads are estimated to be around 20 to 25% cheaper than asphalt roads. Whereas, asphalt is still less costly as compared to concrete. Asphalt dries faster, hence it takes less time to build asphalt road than a concrete road. Concrete roads can be a feasible option in areas where the weather conditions are adverse. And asphalt is ideal for rural roadways because of low traffic, ease of maintenance and repair. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, Government of India has decided to construct the national highways in cement concrete as a default option, even if they are more than 20% costlier. However, on life cycle cost basis, concrete roads, due to their long life of 30 to 40 years and high durability, concrete roads are estimated to be around 20 to 25% cheaper than asphalt roads. Thus, on a long-term basis, concrete roads are the most economical choice of pavement which provide long useful life. So friends, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.